Okay, Wi-Fi is off, and I'm gonna try and turn it on. But as you see, it just toggles back off eventually. Like, it just can't find the adapter, which is securely connected to the back. It can't possibly be disconnected. It's like you gotta press a button to disconnect it.